This is a tale of oppression, of four men led by a villain named Chao Chang. Together, the force of their might subjects the villagers to their mercy. They commit evil crimes until one day there comes to the village a man who is known as the White Cane Beggar. Continue their training and their merciless bullying of the local inhabitants.